Right, now I've never played Seasons ever, which is like you get to choose your own team or already set team and then play against people online. So I'm thinking I'm going to have a wee game at that. I will be playing against just random people online. So I've never played Seasons before. Oh wait, apparently I did play one game at one point and drew. This is just co-op Seasons. In fact, we'll put this to a vote between Andrew and Chris. They get to choose which team I play as. Pretty much any team in the world. So you can make it interesting and pick me a good team. You can make it really interesting and pick me a really shit team.
San Marino.
I can go in San Marino if you want. I will get leathered. Could play as Party Thistle?
Yeah.
Oh wait, no, I've got Celtic as my team apparently. I'll change team and kit. I can change my team. So I will go any team that he's like. Could be international, could be a local team, or a club team. I'll get you to choose and I will go that team. But you have to agree amongst yourselves. Could be a Scottish team. Bear in mind I'm going to be playing it against people who are going to be like Man U and Real Madrid and all that. But I will put up a good fight. I am decent at FIFA.
Maybe not too shit, but like, you know, average enough or something to like make it a bit of a challenge.
I'm good.
Not like a stupidly hard challenge.
Do you get the Highlands League in this? It goes like Devon Vale and Huntley and.
It's a very, very small.
Really small league. It's mostly the sort of like up where I live. Like the small towns and stuff like that.
Would that be particularly hard to play Real Madrid again?
Well, there's no Highland League, I'm afraid. There's only the Scottish Premier League, no even Scottish First Division. So, there's all four divisions in England. There's pretty much every other division in every other country. So, you could pick, or you could go international, and pretty much every international team is there. We'll choose England or Scotland first then. English or Scottish team?
Obviously let's go for a Scottish team.
Right, Scottish team it is. So your choices are Aberdeen, Celtic, Dundee FC, Hamilton, Hearts, Inverness Cali, Kilmarnock, Motherwell, Partick Thistle, Rangers, Ross County, or St Johnstone. Bear in mind, Celtic are the best team in Scotland in this game, and obviously in real life. Few dislikes on the video. Somebody with 1690 tattooed on their face, fair enough, fuck off.
You just see like the Orange Order march on your TV, like the creepy girl in the ring just
that'll
crying.
Be, be getting bullets on my pillow on the 12th of July and all that sort of stuff.
Nail bombs sent through
you. So... I'll go Party Thistle if you want. The worst team in Scotland in this game. Pretty much 1.5. Stars, I will go that kit.
Oh, yeah, you've got to go part of Crystal just for their fucking awful mascot. Like, have you ever seen a picture of the part of Crystal mascot? It is one of the most horrifying things that I've ever seen in my life. It looks like I'm going to post it on the page. I don't think I know anybody who supports part of Crystal.
I definitely should have
Okay, so this team's terrible.
Yeah, that's their mascot.
That's supposed to be a
jammy
thing.
I think it's meant to be the sun, although I don't know. Like, it looks like a it looks like someone was blindfolded and was told to draw Lisa Simpson. That's the only way I can really describe it.
I'm just going to make a few changes here.
Yeah.
I'm going to sit him quite deep because I can do, yeah, it's no problem. Okay, so fuck, here we go. With a similar team style level and division, and I'm in the bottom division because I've only played one game before, and I am arguably the worst team. Like, you can go. San Marino would actually struggle to beat this team. This team would struggle to beat San Marino.
Like, I've got an idea that you can play the match, and then me and Chris should be the commentators.
That, do you know what? That's a great idea. Like, too bad the cable's no longer on that.
Oh, and that's a bad miss.
I can change it so that the camera microphone is the one that's working. And then you can both commentate and can hear me as well.
Yes. I forgot how fucking... pish the songs in FIFA are.
I know. Although there's one for Kasabian which is actually fucking out of this world, eh? Let's just sync up, hopefully. Right, so... Please, a guest. So this is guest 2. Yeah, I've got 4, actually. Yeah, so what I'm... Yeah, for the hope that more people were going to show up.
Because I think once it gets to indie game, time, then there's a few more, three or four player games. So we can all sort of jump in.
Yeah, cool. Are you expecting literally anyone else later in the day?
Not at the moment. I mean, I have just sort of been saying to folk of if you want to turn up, yeah. If you can't turn up for a couple of hours, then feel free to come along. Just come hang out for a wee bit. You can play some games, you can sit and laugh at us trying to play games.
Quite a hefty
try and coordinate ourselves.
All users' microphone switched to microphone and PS camera, right? That's it.
Oh, sweet. Nice.
So, hello, everyone.
Hello!
Okay, so.
I hope it picks up this. Have you done a test with the microphone and the camera yet?
No, but it says when I was reading the
reviews for it says it picks up like loads of background noise, everything. Mm, like, right. Even for different rooms, and that's so sensitive.
I'll tell you what, I'll put off the stream and see how it sounds.
You can even plug the headset and your phone, it'll work as headphones.
Oh shit.
It's searching for an opponent at a similar level in a similar division, and the first time it couldn't find anyone because no one is this division.
No one's in that division, right?
Or playing
just by Thistle's level.
A team with 1.5 stars, so I might have to move up a wee level.
Yeah, I mean that kind of was a partly a joke. Like playing with Magic.
Go like
maybe Aberdeen?
Aberdeen
are not bad. Not the best, but not the worst.
Maybe Johnny Hayes in the team, but they just signed for Celtic. So that is going to be my team. I'm just going to play for the Aberdeen team.
Yeah, I can kind of see what you mean about the background noise.
Oh, can you hear pretty much everything?
Can I adjust it to the microphone level? I think you should put it down a bit.
I mean, like, it's picking us up, like, fine enough. And it's not, like, too distracting, I guess.
I should have called on it, man. Trust your judgement.
I just say we'll stick with it.
Cool.
There's an opponent.
I have an opponent.
Nice.
It's just like every photo.
I can remember that as far back as like FIFA 07 or 08 or something. I can remember when they like first introduced this. I thought that was like the best, you know, FIFA, best game of it at the time.
I could be playing like Man United or something here. I have no idea who I'm playing. LA Galaxy, okay, right.
Okay.
They're going to be a bit better. Unfortunately, this person's going to be able to hear everything we say.
The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Balls Mahoney for WrestleMania.
They've got a foothold in this game.
I was just more adventurous and push on. And we have some Scots lads in red, and some Yankees in white.
Good play until they got that challenge in.
So these Yankees must be most confused because someone said that they're playing football and they're looking for that hand egg that they like playing with.
Throwing the big skin of it. Wow!
Ooh, that was quite a challenge.
Holy fuck, get 60 days for that!
60 days.
Some potential in this move. And here's the shot.
Ooh.
No scratch for the attackers to
clean up. First shot, at least, of the game.
That's it, see if...
get some snaps up.
I mean, realistically, a draw would be a good result here.
Yeah.
Although, I am all over them.
Ooh,
that's a penalty!
That's a penalty! Yeah.
Hey! Right, let's see if I can score a shit of penalties.
To the storyline here, a penalty, and they could now go behind.
Wow.
Now, it's been a tight game, not much to choose, but a bit of a gift there.
Oh, no.
Great
that was just going like extremely left to right there.
Saw that. It's like...
it's like good players have got a bit of composure. Technique and stuff. Particularly when it comes to set pieces.
Mm. Does how you take the penalty sort of depend on what that player is like as well?
Or, yeah.
Right, okay.
Into the attacking third. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Problem.
Really, a very thoughtful one.
Oh, he's got a skill. Oh, that's wrong bit. Fucking hell! You're an animal, you dirty bastard!
That was such a hard challenge to put it in the fucking crystal maze.
Wee!
They're doing a lot of passes. Pretty good.
Oh!
Oh! Anderson!
Aberdeen!
Couldn't he kick a jelly bean? Rangers couldn't he kick a ball and Celtic got the best of all!
I like sectarianism sometimes.
There's no sectarian element in that.
It's only when people start getting killed that sectarianism starts. Well, otherwise it's awesome.
No. He's offside a mile.
But it's a staple part of like Scottish culture, sectarianism, tenets and wet. Gory, Marty Pell! Gory, Marty Pell!
Where are they from, like?
They are Glasgow.
Yeah.
I remember Mari was saying that she had a crush on Marty Pell.
His voice is fucking out, it's hilarious. Oh no, it's just looking through it. Keeper came out.
Probably been out of hell, would it?
Yeah.
I know he's on some kind of gear. What gear, I'm not 100% sure, but he was on some kind of gear.
You
got the gear? I am now Googling Marte Pello for this information.
We need to know these.
Probably know something about his work at the page, right?
I don't know.
Nice control.
His real name's Mark McLaughlin.
Really?
Yeah.
But Marty Pello.
I think it's got a little bit more of a ring to it.
Yes, well, McLaughlin is like the most Scottish surname in the world, so I mean.
Oh, no. Fuck Marty Pello, he supports Rangers. That's on his Wikipedia page. Near the fact that he was
Oh, nice.
Near the
oh!
Oh, shit. Sorry.
Like, near the fact that he was a junkie, the fact that he supports Rangers, because that's something that... If I'm honest, I would deny the Rangers thing and then put the junkie thing on my Wikipedia page. I don't know if he actually was a junkie, if I'm just like... It's only because of, whatchamacallit, Lumi's show. Then Jacqueline McCafferty was like, "You're a junkie, mate! It's a junkie, you're always a junkie!"
3 years up and off the heroin. That's 5 years of my life to the heroin and a further 3 to a methadone program. That was a shock. He disconnected.
Hey! Oh, what a wanker.
throw it.
What do you get for playing fucking LA Galaxy?
1.5.
He only hit, look at the stats, had 7 shots, 4 in target, 57% possession. My shot actually is really for 70.
I was going to guess that he had more possession than him.
But 92% passing accuracy, that's good.
That's pretty good, yeah. Yeah, and you were making a lot of passes. So.
Nice, I'm just going to exit that. I don't need to play another game online. Could do the three if you want, or I'll play another one. It's up to yourselves.
Don't mind.
Got a wee while left, so.
Like, how long were you planning on playing FIFA?
Just 2 hours or something.
2 hours, yeah.
Well, about half an hour. What do you think?
I mean, like, I'm absolutely fucking pish at FIFA, but I will happily give it a wee cracker.
I'd maybe prefer, like, you know, first, like, maybe player v player, so, I mean, I don't mind, like, waiting until the next match or something, like, fly sort of game.
Did you want me to play another one, or?
Like, if you want, like I might just, like, watch how you guys play or something first.
Right, cool.
Mm-hmm.
You
fancy again? Yep. No. Oh, shit, apparently Alison Gray's a massive Celtic fan.
Alison
Brie. Yeah. She's in Community. And,
yeah.
apparently she did her theatre training in Glasgow.
Cool. Nice wee factoid.
I just want to play an exhibition game.
Hmm. Is there not? Yeah, not an option in that for exhibition.
That just says that. I should be able to change the team soon. Right, mate. Get your control on.
Right! Are we all going in the same team or different teams?
Just like watch a game first, see what it was.
Okay, cool.
If you go, I'll turn it.
I can never mind fit the.
And I'll tell you what, you choose whatever team you want, and you get to choose what team I go.
Alright, cool.
Just be either up or either, because I'm playing very often now.
Let's go as a Swiss team, I want to go.
You're going to go a Swiss. Alright, I thought you'd have went like a proper, like, Real Madrid or something.
I was like going for like the weird obscure teams.
Mm-hmm.
Cool, man. Nah, women's match, there we go. Rip up the women. Actually, fucking hell, like, women have got like some really good teams.
If you want, we'll do a women's match.
Ah, yeah, fuck it, let's do it.
Sounds good. There's only a few teams there. So.
There's a Scottish women's team, this game sucks, worst game of the year.
That's why I don't buy PES, because Celtic on there, and listen, these Scottish teams are PES.
Really? Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck PES.
I'll go China then, because they're the worst one country at the moment.
Like, all the women's teams are really fucking good.
Mexico are the worst, actually. They're 3.5 stars.
Okay.
So, go Mexico.
I'm not going to go on England. Just out of principle.
Principle.
Nothing like it. I'll go Sweden.
Sweden, that's a good choice.
I do like that FIFA now has this option that you can actually play women's football.
Aye. By the way, I've got alternate controls on, so circle isn't shoot, square is shooting.
Oh, okay.
Right. Although the third controller has got classic controls, but they can be changed. Right, I'll go on my red top, so it's the clash.
Look at that tall Swedish beauty right there. Like, I know that there's like this weird stereotype about like Swedes being like tall and blonde and stuff, but Jesus Christ, look at all these tall blonde women in this team.
Yeah.
Should I say that?
Well, you already said it.
Well,
I don't know if Sweden is exactly Aryan. I think it's Nordic, isn't it?
Nordic it would be the more.
I was
like, I think Denmark is like the cusp of Aryan. Like, that's like
what
the
arrow.
Something like that.
I don't
really know. What's the word for it's not euthanasia.
Eugenics.
Eugenics
is what we're. Yeah.
How do I?
Yeah, yeah. Well, let's kick off a discussion about eugenics.
Yeah. Eugenics was quite big, I think, at one point. You've got a really good team, man.
It's good. How do I ready up?
come out just back.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Play match. Good luck, sir!
Aye, because I'll fucking need it! Challenge! Get back here, I'm gonna fucking...
Right, so, do you know the buttons?
Alright, so X to pass, square to shoot, circle to...
Long pass.
Long pass, triangle through ball. Through ball.
R2 to run fast, L2 is your upper body strength.
Alright, body check.
No, just to, like, if somebody's trying to attack you.
Oh, right.
If somebody's, like, trying to attack you, you can use that and point in the direction, push them away. R1, if you hold down and pass, it's like a driven pass, so I'll hard pass to them. If you hold that and whilst you shoot, it's like a play shot aside for you.
Oh, okay.
And that is, like, the skills. You can also hold in L2 whilst you're passing, and that'll do advantage
on
the
shot. Okay.
I'll press R3. Oh, in fact, you can keep that on if you want, and that'll tell you the buttons where it's going.
Okay, cool.
If it gets distracted, just turn it off. Just to check on the lineup for the home team. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect. Oh, and L1 and pass is like a 1-2. Yeah, I mean, you can at
first glance look cautious. How do you... Depends on the attitude of the players out there.
Once they've got a foothold in this game... It'll tell you how it's happened. Oh, fancy passes
and shit.
Back heels.
Have
a little back heel. Jacobson.
Nice.
That's a good ball.
Wait a I'm just proud that I've got like a decent fucking... a decent wee rally, kicks. Here comes the foot of Sweden! Into the attacking third. Come on. It's Dominguez! Shots on him. Here's Sega. Oh! Dirty prick. Dirty, dirty prick!
Cross is obviously circle pointing into the box, but if you want to do like a more driven cross, you can tap it twice and it'll go over head tight. And you can tap it three times quickly and it'll be a hard cross on the ground. A very thoughtful one. Sprinting with the ball and tap the R3 in the direction you're sprinting, oh, don't touch the ball further ahead of you.
Oh, okay.
Cool. It's good if you're sprinting down the wing trying to get away from somebody. Here's Dahlqvist.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
There's good progress with this attack. Here's Perez. Oh, it's a nice bit of skill. Perez!
Ooh.
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. If you're doing like a corner, you can choose different set piece options by bottoming the D-pad, like a run far post, or you can bring somebody closer to you by holding
Ooh,
oh, shit. My body wasn't facing the goal, so I couldn't steady myself. So if you're doing this like for the past, you have to power the eye.
Dropkick!
I thought you were going to slate tackle me as I held off for a second.
I was actually trying to, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, I tried so hard and got so far, but in the end...
It didn't even matter! Yeah. Oh, you passed! I'm so close! Let's see this right quick. Oh, God, that's a fucking nice wee bit of skill.
Ooh. That's actually that's very close.
Yeah. Very.
Yeah, that's
what we say, a ball here.
One pass.
Here's Apple Chris. Good interception.
This
attack very well. To a quite a dangerous position there. Mayor. Good work between these two.
Oh! Just let the ball come across her body there and hit it. Pretending just to block it. You can also change what you want your team to do, so see if you hold like right on the D-pad, you'll go like ultra attack and auto attack. You can go like ultra defensive to park the bus. So I keep my balance most of the time. If I'm playing against a team who have got a specific strength or if I have particularly weak defensively, I will go defensive. So there's drawbacks to such if you go attacking, you will be a lot. A lot more effective, like for more numbers forward, whatever. A good clearance, a wide. First thing they teach you in defence, never head it straight back, always hit it wide.
I don't even know how that happened.
But I think that might have taken the deflection, but I was going to put that back on.
We love
it. See, you play just in case. If it did take the deflection, it's really unlucky.
It's pretty awesome that FIFA 17 has Logan's team. Did they have it in FIFA 16?
16 were the, was the game that introduced it.
Right, that's...
I genuinely never knew. I mean, like, I'm not the biggest fan of FIFA, so I didn't really know that they implemented this in, but I think it's really good.
It was really cool. Like,
women's football's a big thing now, you know?
I'm glad that it's actually glad that it's actually getting some recognition.
I mean, it deserves a recognition.
I always feel that like you get less rolling about We Are Women's Match than you do like a lot of the men's.
I mean the games are just as physical.
Definitely.
Like, because women's footballers are proper athletes, you know what I mean? I mean, they're considered not to be as athletic typically. It's like the kind of the way Americans view the WNBA, I think.
Yeah.
But that's not the case, right? For example, Celtic showed a new strip in that last week. It was like the first team for Celtic, obviously, and then Celtic's women's team. Celtic's women's team, the members as well, on the stage.
Yeah.
Women's games get a huge crowd as well.
Yeah.
Has there been, was there much talk about it when it came out as a new thing?
That's interesting.
I mean, it's like, you know, FIFA's traditionally, at least, or at least, you know, the last, like, 15, 20 years.
At least been very male-focused.
You know, I mean, like, it's just, you know, generally in our, in worldwide culture considered, you know, football is considered a man's game or whatever, so it's like...
I mean, it has slowly been changing over the years.
Of course, yeah.
I remember where a football team, the year above me, had a girl who got a start. But in with the guys and played against guys.
Yeah.
And
it was better than some of the guys.
Much better than most of the guys. But she was a really skillful player.
Yeah.
But tough as well. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Under a bit of pressure. Oh, it's a threat slide tackle there, Chris. Keeps it going. Intercepted well. If they wee things above your head start to annoy you, you can move them by pressing R3, but they're helpful for it.
I think I've got the hang of it at least.
You can, the ones. Playing well as well. Defending really well.
Yeah.
So I'm playing quite well here.
That was a bit ambitious, but...
Oh, it was better than your first try.
Yeah. At least I'm not getting absolutely destroyed like I usually do with FIFA.
They seem to be both pretty good teams, actually.
I think a lot of it with FIFA as well is like the person playing. I mean, like, I could probably go like one of the best teams, but James could go like San Marino and still kick my ass.
They play quite a lot of FIFA, but and there's not really any rubber banding in FIFA. It's really brutal. Oh, sorry, there's another thing I'm going to tell you. If you play, make the throw in, you can use like the right stick to select a person.
Oh, okay. Crossbar challenge! Ah, oh, motherfucker.
Ooh,
oh, what a catch!
Just let that go.
Might as well let it be a corner.
You think you can beat us in football? Well, let's see you try and navigate through an IKEA.
So, like here, you'll see the arrows changing.
Ah, right, okay, that makes sense.
Samuelson.
Someone's phone?
That's inside, possibly. Or is it one of the random noises from the crowd that they put into this, or...
No, definitely outside.
It must be outside.
Oh,
and you got...
Oh!
That was good. That was pretty good. That was... Yeah. There were no calls to that header. Is it set? Yeah, Dominguez. Let's go.
FIFA is a difficult game, but
I feel like there are just like more controls now than there used to be.
Yeah, I mean, not only with just the basic controls.
Like my classic control that I used at some point, it must be alternating this or something, like circle to shoot.
You can keep classic controls for yourself if you want. It's just I changed to the alternate controls because. I used to play a lot of PES.
Right,
yes. PES is alternate.
Okay. Yep.
So I've never been able to adjust properly to always keep it alternate controls. See the more fatigued players become.
Yeah.
Less slack passes.
It does seem to be a lot more realistic. This, and the graphics is a lot better than it used to be as well. Not to say it every time,
They improve so much every year. Like,
you got a trophy for that?
See what my trophy was! Don't worry, guys, we're still here. Play a women's football match.
Right, okay, it was an achievement to play a women's football match. I mean, that's... Sure.
I mean, to me...
That's to encourage people to play. You get a lot of trophy hunters. They like to win the Women's International Cup tournament. That's about seven games you have to play to win that.
That's pretty cool. Score five goals in a women's football match.
Yeah, score a goal with a flare shot, that's really difficult.
What's a flare shot?
It's like if you hold in L2 and shoot. But the shots are almost terrible. Shall we?
Wouldn't mind playing one, or do we want to do the three plays at once, or do we want to just try one on one?
Yeah, I'm going to take that beat.
Harris, yours needs to judge.
Okay, so I'll go to tournaments. Turn there. So I could do a custom tournament or I could pick one for a country. I've actually just picked a country.
Okay.
I'm going to go to England, go to the FA Cup.
Okay.
I am going to pick my team.
Barnet. I thought you were going to pick Barnet for a second.
It's
not like a few teams in England.
Well, it's up to yourselves. If we're playing all three of us together, we should pick a really good team. And then we can play through an FA Cup.
Like a full FA Cup or like a...
Yeah, but the better the team you go, the higher in the tournament you start. So, for example, if we went like Liverpool, Man United...
Or Man City.
Morecambe! We're going to go to Morecambe.
Half a star.
I know. San Marino play.
Yeah. or Stevenage. Yeovil.
Yeah, pretty fairly.
Yeah.
So
Chelsea, Man U, and Liverpool, I guess. Or it would just be two teams, wouldn't it? Or no, it would just be the one team.
Just
actually,
the one
team.
Yeah,
just one team. We're all
the
playing.
One team that would all be playing.
Yeah. Mm.
So I will be the red Cossa. What colour do you use?
I will be
the blue.
But
you're
green. Green. Okay.
This takes some amount of communication.
Yes.
I've also got it raised at a decent difficulty.
Okay.
So.
Yeah, I've probably only played on like the standard, or what the standard is, but yeah, don't mind. I'd probably go with Man U or Chelsea, to be honest. Yeah,
go Man U.
Yeah, that's fair enough.
The Emirates FA Cup of Goosh. Somebody's watching, yay!
You.
Old person, watching us drag down James's lovely FIFA reputation.
Okay, so just advance. Let's see who we play.
Hey, Ted.
Good man, aye.
Hey.
130 quid we're up to. We're getting there. Broadcasting live. One person's watching. Which is better than no people that have been watching most of the night. Midday tomorrow. So, a heavy going. It'll be alright.
Yeah.
Right, so I'm just going to make one or two wee alterations to the squad to make it the best it can be, and then that'll be it, man. What about yourself? How's things?
Oh, it was good night last night.
Yeah. I do. Hi.
Oh,
good.
Yes.
Hi. Just watched Cameron.
Yes.
That's funny, man. That's good. It went well. Like. Glad to hear that.
Right, I'll
leave you in peace. Right, you need more money. Cheers. See ya. Okay, so I'd say that's probably the best game we can have.
Is this controller or is it
Greg
sticker on it?
That's just to identify who it is. Because I've borrowed two controllers.
Sure.
Big shout out as well, just the way we're on stream, to Darren Buss and to Ali Kelly for loaning me a controller each. Thanks very much.
Cheers, guys.
Danke.
Right, we will play.
Otherwise, we wouldn't be able to just fucking
move your shit over.
So, yeah, I'm on.
Wait,
no,
that way.
Yeah,
right, you turn.
Right.
If you want to change your controls, press triangle.
Okay.
And then.
How do you.
R2, I think.
Okay.
Then go up. Then just press right, I think.
That's pretty much what I remember it actually as. Yeah, that's fine. That's the.
So you want to keep the classic controls?
Those are the controls that I've always played with. Yeah,
cool,
so
if you just back out of that, mate.
Oh, yes.
It's just low. So.
Yeah. Ah, right,
right. Right, so we're all ready. So I'm red, blue, green.
Go.
Yeah.
It's going to be a decent difficulty as well, so this will be a hard game. Can you turn the volume up a wee touch on the buttons on the next to you?
Right, yeah, sure.
Just a couple.
Oh, excuse me.
That's bad. Okay. You've got the wee things above your heads, remember it's R3, you get rid of them if you want. I'll get rid of mine, so I don't need them.
So. Sure. I might like keep mine on the
time base. Just like, what try was it?
Stick to your guys.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Chris Smalling starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Captain Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today.
Nope.
For Norwich City. This is the selection the manager's gone for.
Oh shit, that's still off you. Shit. Cameron Jerome. That's so bad.
Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore.
Okay.
Keep going, man.
Which button is it to change?
L1.
L1, no.
Okay. Okay. The change player?
Yeah, change the player. Yeah.
Thanks, coach.
Could be dangerous.
It's quite difficult coordinating between people.
And between looking, keeping your eye on the ball, keeping an eye on your marker, and
lots of things.
Doing. Trying to think about where you're going to send the ball next and shit like that.
I know a lot of people slag FIFA and that off.
Oh, games. I've never thought for a second that it's an easy game. I just know that I'm really shite at it. I am just shite who's.
I can't remember.
I just
defender to it first. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Oh shit. It's Zlatan not knowing how to pass.
Good passing here.
Oh,
I'm just blaming on his last time.
There's the interception. Oh,
offside.
Oh, shit.
Could be offside.
No. Oh, didn't need to pass him.
Alright, man. Cool. Well, man. Superb.
Sorry.
Just watch the careful of the run.
Here's a chance to attack. Oh, the attacker's done well, beating his man. Good play.
That's an elite, nice one. Now,
fuck.
Okay. Recovered well, man. Recovered well.
Ooh, yeah, ambitious powers that. Close-ish. So,
you get the feel for it, man, but it's like when you're away to shoot and pass, the way your body and everything's facing is a bit important.
Yeah. Ooh.
That's it, put it down.
Oh, shit. I just passed too soon.
Alright, man.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, I thought that I had, like, done an own goal for a sec, shit.
No.
It was, like, right.
Just, like, obviously when that's coming, it doesn't automatically head it away.
Right, okay, yeah.
Right, so what you need to, like, press pass or shoot to attack it.
Norwich.
Sorry, man, loads of time.
And... got...
It's
a foul. Come on, Red, we're good blinds.
Well,
there's not much in it. I'm wondering, Which one of these controls is it to pay off the ref to let our team win? I know that happens in real FIFA.
It's a secret
set
Blatter
code. The Seth Blatter code is up, up, down, down, left, right, B, A, start.
That's it, man. See, when in doubt, just play an easy pass to somebody you see in space.
Pretty much.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Nice, nice.
Oh, mate! That's fucking top quality!
Well, the Ibrahimovic, you know what? Rooney looks so accurate. His face looks so accurate.
That's that.
His terrifying potato chimpanzee face.
He's smacked by a frying pan.
I like how people call him the assassin faced baby.
Well, and superb, nice easy pass. In fact, that's a fucking great pass.
Mark, back.
Back up.
Back up. Oh, that was ambitious.
Yeah.
I
did well to move forward, though.
Half time, we're alright.
I was wanting to try and lead them, like, up to my then quickly pass it back to you so you could get it on up.
Yeah, like, 1-1 isn't bad, though.
No, we're 1 each, this is okay. Right, nice.
Alright, square go. Oh, there we are. So I was just running about up there, I was just like, where's my man going again?
Sorry,
man. Oh!
Nice easy pass, nice one. Bit weak. Chris Smalling. Sorry,
that into the danger zone, Ash. Somehow got it back.
Oh, what?
They tackled me.
Ah, fuck you. You fucked up. You fucked up.
Teddy.
You don't want a yellow card? Tough Teddy.
Oh, I didn't get any card when I bought it off. Put it over the wall. I'm not getting it in the first round.
Oh, did not mean to pass quite that hard.
Make the run up the wing. Nice. In the box.
Not bad.
Don't go.
Oh, you fucker.
Hey, we're up against her.
Yeah. Shit. Norwich, though.
Oh, like.
Fuck you guys. Fuck off.
Corner. That's fucking shite. Throw your time wasting gun. See if you see like a guy going to press the ball, like I'm doing just now, follow your man if they're running into the box.
Yeah.
Look very good indeed, and the move has broken down.
Oh shit.
Sorry. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. That's not a good cross at all, and easy to defend. They've cut the pass out there. Maybe that will ease the pressure. He might be through. Here's a shot.
Oh my god.
See, this was the danger of playing with us. I did say that I was shit at FIFA.
Well, yeah.
Attacking ones are alright, but defending.
It's the defending man.
Defending is a hard part.
It is very, very hard. Like,
that is the difference between a good player and a great player.
It's the rushing back, you know what I mean? It's the kind of, yeah. Mobilising the back. Okay.
Get it wide.
Oh, shit. No. So I managed to retain it. Okay. Oh! I thought it was there.
Okay. Right, so I'm pressing the ball, so keep your man. So I've got the man in the middle. There it is, clear.
Okay.
Well, partially.
It's close.
But playing with numerous people is always really hard.
Yeah.
Regardless of how good you are. Keeper's got that. Run forward.
Oh shit, no one there. No one there. I probably do that at least once every FIFA game. Oh, just pass to no one.
Hey, so we're at the FA Cup, so what's the plan for us?
Highland League?
Highland League. I didn't even know that the Highland League actually. Oh, shit.
Am I fuck offside? You fucking blind cunt.
Is my shot offside?
No, it was a pass to me. What a good decision from the linesman. Official has indicated 3 more minutes. Here's Wes Houlihan. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Oh shit, I thought we got it. Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared.
Well, my arse is sore after that one. Yep.
All of the Norwich fans very, very happy.
That's a good spot by the defender. It's a chance!
I might relegate to playing someone against, like sort of, isn't it? Like one on one, but don't mind.
Yeah, I think the three is quite ambitious.
It is quite difficult. Like I've never played three in a team before, or even national. I think I maybe played once, like two in a team, two in the same team.
Yeah, I think it's quite that with the seven.
Can you play like a cooperative FA Cup, or does it have to be predicated on you playing in one team? You could both battle separate teams through.
Aye, I can set up a tournament with three teams and we can all play if you want.
It'd be quite a long one, but.
It doesn't have to be an FA Cup, we can make it a short tournament. Make it a custom tournament. We're like.
Sure.
Six teams in it or something?
Sure, we could
and then like three of us, if you want that.
Aye, could work.
Mm-hmm. We'll see how I kind of would like
an custom to
an average English team. Only.
Number of teams. I'm not wanting to like just straight knockout. Eight teams.
Eight seems reasonable.
That seems nice, yeah. Then.
Autofill the teams, yes. Tournament name.
That's to include the word fuck.
No. I'm not going to autofill the teams actually, I'll fill them myself and we can pick like a team each to play against as well. Advanced settings on.
Sure.
Subs on the bench. Oh, the big vase, I've got to get that one. Fixtures against each team, one.
Okay.
I'm going to do the final at. Old Trafford. So I'll pick my team to go. No, you pick your teams to go first.
Sure.
So who would you like to go?
I think I will go as. I think it was a Japanese team, so if there's any people in there. Probably not.
Nah, a lot of bands.
Aye. Japan isn't really a great football playing nation.
Well, internationally they're quite well. There's always a few fantastic Japanese players, but they all go to Europe.
Aye.
Yeah, I mean Nakamura is the first one that.
Nakamura, Shinji Kagawa plays with Borussia Dortmund. He actually played for Man United for a while.
Okay, cool.
Well, I think it's just because, like, well, baseball is more of a big sport in Japan than football or anything else.
They love golf. They love the shit out of golf as well.
You can go
snooker
as well.
Snooker actually as well.
No, I'll go for. Oh, wait, put that in.
Just press the channel.
Fuck it, let's go a Spanish team.
Just
X on whatever
you want to go.
Go for Malaga, fuck it.
Cool.
Malaga. Okay.
Who would you like to go, mate?
I'm going to. I'll pick a random American team.
There's a few decent American teams.
At
I'm going to go
just Scotland. Scotland, yeah. It's no match representing. Yeah, I actually picked the worst of the this lot. Yeah, but fuck it.
Okay, and pick some teams to play against. Rangers being one of them. For no committed reasons whatsoever. A German team, there are no bad German teams.
Yeah.
They've got 4-star minimum.
Yeah.
So I'm going to throw Hamburg in. They've got Hunteler up front as well. First World, England. We'll throw Sunderland in there, so we're talking about them earlier. And then I'm going to just...
Random one, or...?
So I'm just going to press it till we might stop.
Stat! Oh.
England.
Shrewsbury. <then free>.
Just tell we might stop.
Okay. Stat. Oldham.
Atlantic.
That was quite a like, fancy car that just passed by. Will it all still be on the separate controllers, like?
As far as I know, mate, yeah. It's from Malaga. They only let us pick one team.
Is it only letting you play with the one team? Oh.
Yeah, so. Fuck off, I'm gonna need to get rid of that. So that doesn't work.
Okay.
Right, so who were we all again?
I was Portland in the US.
I think it was like a Spanish team.
Are you from Malaga, weren't you?
Aye, Malaga.
But yeah, Portland was one of the... Malaga.
Yes, think it's Portland first. You've got a game against Malaga, no way.
Oh, right, okay.
So you used to are up against each other in the quarterfinal right away.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Let's play. So...
Oh, you go there,
I'm Portland.
Yes. Right, man, you're up against Chris.
Right.
Yeah, no, I've seen him, he's clearly strung out.
Oh shit.
He's actually buckled over, eh?
Yeah, he's just basically collapsed in front. Yeah.
Quite a common sight in Dundee, unfortunately.
Yeah. And we'll take your seat.
Lots of sympathy for addicts on the street.
He's just trying to move them on. Mm-hmm.
Where are they ultimately going to go, you know, if they just move from one place to place? Like,
I don't know, though. I mean, I think it's maybe get secured on of it, but perhaps at risk of safety because they're sitting in needles and doing anything.
That's true, yeah. Kids walking about and things like that. Do you want to start a match?
Nah, let's get back to it.
See who's shitter.
It will be me. It shall be me.
Maybe.
Oh, pardon me.
Okay, is that...
That's okay. Exercise.
Who's that guy who was... that's the AI, I'm guessing, yeah.
Woo! Into space! Right, options about to play, let's go.
Well, to get a place on the last day of this tournament, as these two teams have a great compliment to both, but only one can go into the semi-final.
It's difficult to split them, actually.
Semi. You're just laughing at the word semi.
Oh yeah.
You infantile. So one of us will be knocked out straight away.
Ooh.
Yeah, that's quite, yeah.
Quite harsh, but because it's only an 18 tournament, there's only 3 games. Pretty much that's it.
That means like quite a few AIs will just get knocked out without us having to play them, I guess.
I think so, yeah.
Superbly. It seems as if it's on a string at times.
With no one.
Fourth cross right to the opposition. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Got his shot off now.
Good save. Decent.
Fuck you, Gleeson.
Is it Brendan Gleeson in goal? A random Irishman in the Bolton team. Okay. You can go for your corner.
That's the sort of corner that frustrates the coaches. Because they obviously have plans, but delivery wasn't good enough.
How do you sprint with the ball again? Is it like...
R2.
R2, right, okay. I've just been like wondering about the entire game. But it's like holding down X when you've not got the ball.
Shit, what did?
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Oh, that was actually going to be good. Maybe.
Could be dangerous.
Oh, fuck, that's obviously not.
Oh, that's fantastic.
Never a free kick.
That looked like nothing, to be honest. Okay. Okay.
But that's where the ball would bounce if you
play. Yeah. Okay. Right, yeah. I just need to, like, practice free kicks more and just, like, see how it sort of feels.
Oh! Oh, the proverbial ball here. Fucking keeper was beat as well.
Yeah. It could have been in, to be honest. An inch to the left.
Who the fuck was our passing to?
Oh, he's
good as cutting those passes out in that other part. Valeri. Good forward play from him. He's read that, hasn't he? Made the interception, made it look easy actually.
Evenly matched a bit. Either actually. Myself.
Half time in the quarterfinal.
So clean half.
So far. They're still level. Yeah, they've just been feeling each other out. It's been a game of chess almost in that first half.
You can skip through all that stuff.
Aye, sure. Yeah. Celtic, a leading locomotive. Resume match. Mm-hmm. So.
It is the kickoff here for the second half. Oh, he spotted the pass, passed it out.
That was late, I was on the edge of my seat.
The cross coming in. Got to be.
Just facing the wrong way.
They take a touch, but lucky.
Like, it is a lot more sensitive with the directions in this, I'm guessing.
Yeah, and it's... The game is really all about composure, eh?
Mm.
Much of the deception is a poor pass.
All right.
One back very quickly.
Oh, well, okay.
Expertly so far, chances really for the lad.
Oh, I'm gonna fucking manage that. Lucky save.
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Valeri into the attacking third. Higher right across.
It's too far away.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah. Exactly.
That was quite an aggressive pass to he looks disappointed.
I can see a goal coming, you're just starting to get in the box, right?
We're definitely getting more of a feel for it, I think. Someone that I wasn't controlling had the ball, and that was weird.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Did it say something about the recording there? Or was it just because the menu came up? Okay, cool.
As soon as the menu comes up, it cuts the picture off. So
ah, okay, cool.
You can't
right.
see
okay.
if the menu's there.
They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much.
Games are even more open now.
Read the play well to
it. Yeah, it was quite tight in the first
supporting
half.
Chances at both ends.
Shots off!
Oh! got a few shots in there now. He's tired.
See, probably next goal with the winner at this rate, 10 minutes to go.
Good reading of me by anticipating the pass. Good position, they've worked this attack very well.
Wow, that was great skill. In skill 3 of them.
That means a chance.
Okay. Oh shit, is that another corner for you?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
I'm not sure if I should ask, but is there a forfeit for this tournament?
No. Unless you want that to be a forfeit.
What are you guys thinking about?
I know that I'm going to be the one who's going to have to do the forfeit because I'm shite out at FIFA.
Well, I mean, to be honest, I think we're relatively evenly matched. Neither of us have got a goal so far, but we both, had quite a bit of possession and passing and... Okay. So you've got a I thought it was going to be like that.
Extra time.
I am interested in who would beat who though. Like carries over into extra time, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I'm guessing, yeah. Fatigue.
Attacking well here. Well defended, and just heading across. Thought quickly as well. He goes for the tackle.
It's alright. It's your throw in anyway. Oof, the outside. Into the league.
Just strange. Why was he even bothering to defend?
Second extra time?
Yeah. Well, second half, it's two. It's still two halves.
Right, 2:15
Yeah.
Folk.
Wow, oh shit!
I think this week, if it gets the penalties, just looking like it is literally just anybody's game.
Right, yeah.
Alright, shit.
Oh shit, didn't realise that had actually passed. Now a shot! I keep doing it.
And in goes the cross. Charles.
Animal.
I'm just gonna fucking slide tackle. That was a dirty chop and trick.
It's my usual tactic of just fucking.
Yeah. Rightfully deserved to be honest. I want this to get one yellow card, to be honest. It's kind of...
Oh, yeah. Shit!
Hell.
That's a challenge and a half!
That's a fucking weakness.
I'm a nasty bastard.
Where the fuck was that going?!
Okay.
Even my virtual manager was just like, nah, the fuck's this?
Okay, penalties to shoot. You use the left stick to choose where you're going. If you hold it too long, wide or over.
Right.
Imagine there's an imaginary circle right in the middle of the time. You use the right, the left stick to move that circle, but it will start to go back to the centre.
Ah, right, okay.
Right.
So, and the other person, it's, when somebody's taking a penalty, you control the keeper, the other person.
Mm-hmm.
Right? So to make the keeper dive in a direction is the right stick.
Right.
So, for example, if you wanted to go to the bottom left as you see it, you would have bottom left on the right stick, and the keeper would dive that direction as soon as the ball's been hit.
Right, okay.
That's it. That's all you need to know.
Okay. Right. No worries.
You're probably better keeping with
the selection that they've given to the
others.
Yeah.
Just go in advance, because they automatically pick the best ones for you. Okay, penalties at us.
Okay, so do you need to press anything in particular to
shoot,
shoot it? Yeah. Okay, right.
Oh, you need to run up using the L.
Okay. Oh shit, okay, right. So it's
I would
time,
probably
it's a
time press R3 to get rid of that wee bit.
Okay. I wasn't even using the right stick, I was using the left stick.
Okay. No, it's up on the D-pad, so that you're rid of that arrow. Because
you can see
where it's going to go. So you move the keeper with the left stick, but then... It in.
How do you get...
Up on the D-pad to get rid of it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it was quite annoying. Oh, shit.
In the middle. Legitimate. He's got worry lines all over his face.
Just not pressing things at the right time. It's quite.
It's there you power your shot up. If you hit it too hard, then.
Yep.
Wow! Yes! I will take it! I will take it so hard!
Wow! Score this penalty and it's game over.
Let's call this penalty then.
Oh.
Oh, okay. I was like, I thought we could easily get it as well. Like, that would have been fucking stupid. Right, okay. Okay, so as soon as you.
Oh, fuck.
It's 2-2 now, isn't it? Yeah, 2-2.
Oh, for fuck's sake, it's gonna go on.
Oh, okay. If you call this penalty, it's game over, and then it goes to sudden death if you miss, though.
There we go. Celebrate!
Oh man!
That's fair enough.
And like, it wouldn't be so bad if it wasn't like, oh shit, goals are so like, can I tap it in?
Like, Portland wasn't likely to be honest physically.
You have made it through the next round with a stunning penalty!
Look at how majestic that is!
Holy shit. My controller doesn't death, you need to skip on.
Oh, wait, fuck.
I see. Press on the glass. Just X. Then X again. Still to one, extra time. Scotland's time to play. I'm just going to adjust my squad quickly. Lee Super Lee Griffiths is playing up front. Fuck Stephen Fletcher. complaint boost dent.
Who's it up next?
Me, I'm pointing it.
You just versus when the AI's.
Well,
maybe it'll be a more entertaining match. KV Ustent?
Remember, the AI's world class, so.
What kind of players do we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work?
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. Once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
This is an aggressive piece of attacking play from Scotland. James McCartney, through pass. Here's the chance.
He's had a go. Which team's it? Like,
I'm Scotland against Houston.
Right, yes, yeah.
I can't remember the other thing. I think it's Belgium or Holland, what is it? Is it just Shakira? Oh, Bash.
James McCartney. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
So put him under pressure! At the post! Oh no. Out of your right foot.
Positions now to deal with this corner when it comes in. There's good progress with this attack. In a challenge, it's a good one. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. That was it.
Oh, what a fucking first time pass.
There goes the cross. Robert. Defending there, stopping that attack. attack. Naismith.
And you see the ball, point the direction you want to touch the ball. Can be really important just to take a wee quick touch away from your opponent. All at point, not just towards a goal, but
taking it well under pressure on the attack here.
But to point like either just to the side, just to take a wee touch. Tip touch inside there, tip touch back.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour.
Touch forward here. Keep me going.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. But pass never looked like reaching its target.
That's intended, to be fair.
He's spotted his teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
You can tell it's world class difficulty because there's passing the ball in a bit, mate.
Fletcher. Good reading of the play by the defender. Attacking well here. Nicely played through ball.
Pull up, get the cross in.
He can cross it now. There is some backup for him in this position. And here's the cross. Interception from Darren Fletcher. The teammates are clearly on the same wavelength. Attacking now at Scotland. Fletcher! Great stop! Still 20 minutes to go.
Get the pass.
They should get a throw here because they've tried to...
I'm going to make a sub because...
No,
I can't. Fletcher, he's pumped, so... Doran's on. Anya. Rich
has
not really done much.
Anya's
very quick.
Play it from the wide areas. They couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. They bring up the away team. Substitution in the offing. Scotland.
Ah, use the L2 to hold them off.
Yeah. Get away from them.
Doran's just brought him on the park as well.
Alright, nice. Probably at the most energy, probably Fletcher wouldn't have been able to hold him off.
You can see it here as I'm going through.
Yeah.
There's a lot of press against the clear.
Yeah.
If I hadn't done that, I'd have lost the ball.
Two goals is safe at this point in the game.
Turn away from them.
You could
get that part sweet, but no, I'll give it all away. Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Yeah,
nice. So that's you through to the semis?
Yup.
Sorry.
Are you the oldest of all? No, wait, no. You're 25. You're 25 and you make a semi.
You're never too old to laugh at semis.
Preferably not looking at one.
Well, I mean, I've had your thing then, fair enough, but...
It's me and unit.
Oh, shit!
Oh, Scotland v. Malaga.
Scotland is about to tan Malaga! Because Malaga, or at least the guy controlling them, is shithouse!
I might, like, pop into shop. Would that nearest one probably be, like...
One that's in Queen's Hotel?
Is that
yeah,
what time is that open up? What time is that open till?
It'll still be open.
The Premier are on till 11.
Yeah.
But would there be anything you guys would like me to get?
I've pretty much got everything that I need.
Probably get you some juice.
Aye, sure, yeah. No worries. I'll just probably get a couple of sandwiches or something.
Actually, if you could give me a bottle of... just like... I have roots
in the That lovely mix of Monster and
Ivory. Well, I've got no illusions that I'm going to try and be healthy today.
Well, I mean, it's a 24-hour game-a-thon. It's, like, intellectually stimulating. That's all we need.
Just get my... If they've got, like, a 2-litre bottle,
two-litre bottle should be... That should be enough for one.
Okay.
Bottle or something like that, Diet Coke or something.
Okay.
Actually, yeah, can you make mine Diet Iron Brew or something?
Diet Iron Brew, okay, sure.
Just only like tapping in shit tons of sugar.
No worries.
Thanks, man. Fact here, if you just.
It's just your individual door that I need to get back into. Like, I can remember. I've got the code.
I was
going to
give
my
key to go back down. Is it sitting up there? I've got
Mine saw it earlier.
I thought
that
was
the this is the one with the bottle on
the
right, right?
Yeah,
no. Sweet!
Circular one in the back end. And you know the code, eh?
Yes.
Aye. Next one, man. Cheers. Okay, sir. And you're ready to get...
thoroughly,
get some gone again. Thank you!
People. So, yeah.
I'll call it pink top. My mum's watching.
Woo! Hello!
Hello, Mum! For the back up top, but then can you usually tell me how many views you've got? Send my message. On the iPad. So my mum's watching, so you can't say fuck her like that.
Can't say fuck her bugger.
Can't say fuck her bugger.
To be fair, I've came to terms with the defeat that I'm going to face in this match. So there probably won't be that many swearing, it'll probably just be like sort of...
Just a disappointed look.
It'll just be a series of like...
Like you were my friend.
How could you betray me? Best penalty ever.
And we'll never find it. Right, so I'm Scotland, you're Malaga.
And Liberty!
This is a semi-final, so one of us has got a game after that.
Oh, shit. It's probably not going to be me.
Did it?
Aye. You're right, that would be a goal kick. Okay, so I really kind of see what you that sun on the screen.
I'm struggling as well, man. Indie game 3 hours, mate.
Indie game 3 hours.
Pause it because you need to make a sub.
How does I sub?
I go into this, and then you can go see the guy's going to be plaster next to him, Camacho.
Aye.
You need to sub him off. So if you don't, just pick a centre midfielder.
There's one. He's slightly worse, but oh well.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Watching the thing a bit earlier. She's like, I like your Simpsons jammies. That was fucking 6 hours ago.
Like your Simpsons jammies. You ain't gotta like our language though.
Nah.
Especially when it gets to the Batman one. There's all this dick pics everywhere. Look at that save. Majestic. Want to stick their pizzas in. I'm not too hungry at the moment.
Oh, I'm alright with that. I was feeling a bit hungry there, but I'm just not going to eat. That's just a bit enough for me, isn't it? two big roles earlier on, so it was alright.
Aye. I mean, plus I had like that heel pack of batteries to myself, and I've been watching all night, Chris, so I'm not too bad at the moment.
Oh my god!
I think Superman punch here.
Oh, fucking Roman Reigns in.
Sign him for Malaga?
I'm liking the glare effect right enough on the camera.
Oh shit! There we go.
Luckily I wasn't looking there.
Going for the best. So you didn't see my shocking performance. Struggling to see what's going on.
I know. That's a lightning, isn't it? Very good, eh? Like, we've got a viewer now, I think that's probably my mum watching now.
Woo!
Hello, Mum!
Hi, Mrs. Keegans. Oh, come on. You can do it. Oh.
Fuck. If you want to be supporting the team in the pink, I'm Scotland. That's my away strip. I'm playing Andrew here in the semi-finals.
Nah, you wouldn't be supporting Malaga! Sunny, lovely Malaga.
I want to go to sunny, lovely Malaga. I want to support you. Yeah, that whale has been garbage for ages. The one day we choose to do this, scorching its side.
I bet it's got to be lovely weather the morn while we're both sleeping, and then come Monday, it's got to be torrential rain again.
Aye. Oh! You look.
Oh, I'm not losing, I guess. That's a good thing.
I'm impressed. Do you need to make any subs on that?
Not sure. Got
it. Right.
Kick off here for the start of the second half.
Here we go. Oh, you animal!
I do kind of want to see that just massive body check there.
Oh well, that's what you get. That was a counter attack. Well, it was an attack for that free kick. Take the free kick quickly. And the keeper did get a touch to it as well. last point. Goal!
I was looking at the wrong guy because I couldn't see because of the body of Son.
I know, Son is bad. Really should get cuttings in here. I'm moving 5 weeks or something.
Aye.
Particularly bad at that point of this game. Attacking power in this situation. Fletcher. There you go, Matt Ritchie. Scotsman with an English accent. Shots on here. A great work by the keeper. And I'll save. And a corner given by the referee. Message to Lowe. Oh, it's me. Time wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here? They've got a win. Shots up! Oof. Another corner. Yeah, man.
Oh, again.
Was that enough for Bottle Diet Coke?
Yeah. They were
just
like, guess you guys
aren't
cost about 20p.
Nah, I'm fairly sure.
I think the day that I started fussing about that is the day that I should really sort my life out.
Probably, yeah.
That means I give my 20p.
Unless we get the Wheel of Misfortune up and Be a Tory comes up then, I like, no, I want the fucking 20 pence.
Speaking of like, I wasn't able to get it printed off, but I think we should just like draw a picture of Theresa May's
draw
face.
A picture of Theresa May,
just as like one of the challenges. Or like a forfeit.
No, yeah, you have to draw a picture of her face and then wear it as a mask for one of the games.
That'd just be funny. I wouldn't
have to. Actually, it's good, like we should all pick a different Tory.
Different Tory. I'll be Boris Johnson.
I'll make Jeremy Hunt.
Jeremy Hunt.
We've got a viewer, my mum's watching.
Oh really?
Hi.
I was just like, hi Mrs. King. Did the thing like
contain a bit of milk or something?
Yeah, at least like just some form of dairy.
Yeah. I mean, they do advise in the advert that you have it with milk, which is kind of sinister. They're like, please use animal exploitation to consume us.
No. I didn't do that intentionally, I'll say that much, but I'll take it.
Yourself, if it ends up that I get through
to
the final, I can play the final
with
a couple
of ones
and we can just move on to
the
next games.
6-0 doesn't really like. I mean, I can tell that I'm not going ahead in this tournament.
Oh,
I'm definitely not going ahead in this tournament.
But watching that me play. I can chest it down. No, it doesn't, it just forced him. But he go up for the challenge. Nice ball, man.
Pretty nice.
Whoa! Could have been.
Do it up the field.
I swear to that, I should probably just move on to another game, eh? What in the game do you want to play first?
Ooh, not sure.
One that the youths can play.
Aye, definitely.
There's levels going to take into space, kind of. Is there? Or do we have it? Actually got a space
flat in its own, haven't we? I think we've got a space flat in its own, but it depends, like, it would depend on, like, if, because I know it's, like, a slightly later slot, so it depends on, like, Chris is still here for it or not. I mean, could use,
like, need that adaptation still, it's not
right. And we've got other games that we can put in space if needs be.
Check the glare effect on the camera because of it.
Yeah.
The first Star Trek film.
It is really sunny out there, by the way. It's pretty warm.
That's why I just had to wear shorts there, otherwise the kind of was about to boil to death.
I'm actually starting to stew a wee bit here then. So, that's never a free kick. But, I'll make it through with some shorts on, actually.
Off into space.
So, when in doubt, put a nose in it. I'm going to check. Oh,
there we go.
That's
25-7,
so we'll have one over the FIFA slot.
That's fair enough. I mean, we did say when we started this, if, like, if we go over a slot, then, like, if we can eat up more time, then that's never a bad
thing. It's better to go over than under, I suppose, in terms of using the time. Right, well, I'm going to change the slot so the broadcast will cut off. But if you stay on YouTube and search, just search for, like, James Keegan's Game Heroes, or whatever you searched for before, and just click on the live video. It'll be up in 2 or 3 minutes by the time we get it all set up again for the next game, and you'll see it. I'll speak to you later. Send a wee message, let us know you got it. Bye!
Bye! Thanks for tuning in!